I'm like, bet, let them sleep. And so the story says that every single day when the gazelle wakes up, it realizes that in order for it to survive, it must outrun the fastest lion or the slowest gazelle. I thought I might add that to my presentation. Like, you ain't necessarily got to beat the lion. You just beat them other gazelles. No, you missed it in the background. High school dropout, homeless, didn't meet my father until I was 30 years old. But I wake up every morning at 3 o'clock. Why? Because you just gotta get there before the genius get there. You just gotta get there before the magnum cum laude and the summa cum laude get there. They ain't waking up to 8. So if you get up at 3, you ain't gotta be smarter than them. You just gotta be quicker than them. You just gotta be faster than them. You just gotta get to the spot before they get to the spot. You ain't gotta be them. You ain't gotta be on their level. You don't have to be as smart. You don't have to become them. You can stay you, but you gotta get there before they get there if you're gonna stay you. And so the gazelle, like, I gotta go. And the lion knows that if it is to survive, it must catch the slowest gazelle or the weakest gazelle. Now, this is deep, y'all. This is deep. Please, if you don't get anything else I'm saying, you have to get this concept of going all in. You have to get this beast mode. You gotta get this beast. I wanna show you. Let me show you. You gotta get this beast mode. You gotta embody beast mode. Everything about you has to say, I ain't playing. If it's to have, I'm gonna get it. And I ain't leaving none of it behind. It's mine. Beast mode. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. And so the gazelle is running and the lion is chasing. And the story says, it doesn't make a difference if you're a gazelle or a lion. When the sun come up, you better stop running. Now watch this, this is what's deep. Although the lion is the king of the jungle and can devour a gazelle, the gazelle ain't like, yup, I can't beat my man, so let me just go in. So let me lay down and let my man eat me. If the lion is gonna eat with his bad self, it still gotta grind. And what y'all getting confused is y'all don't think they grind. Y'all think they got here chilling. Or y'all think they used to grind and when they got here, they stopped grinding. Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something. I was grinding already. And then when I saw that Tony Robbins was only 3 speakers ahead of me. You thought I was grinding at first. When I saw my man in the distance, I said I was a high school dropout. I was homeless. How I catch Tony? Tony, you better run. And you better run fast. Because your boy, E.T., I'm coming to get it. I'm coming to get it. I'm coming to get it. And your problem is not this opportunity. Your problem is not this business. Your problem is you a gazelle fronting like you a lion. Your problem is you a giraffe fronting like you a lion.
Free shipping, y'all. Free shipping. So I just killed my chest workout. I did 115 on the incline with the dumbbells, 125 on the flat with the dumbbells. Barbell press, 285. Push-ups, bicep curls, spider curls. 45-pound dumbbell, incline flies. That's one round. Times 3. Kept my workouts to a minimal today. Started my workout at 4:30. Finished at 5:20. By the time I re-racked the weights, of course, cleaned my station. And walked out. I'm in my car now at 5:30. So minimal rest in between rounds. That's what it's all about. Keep the pump going. Keep the excitement going. Project Pump. Don't forget free shipping.